It's like 200 years. Good morning, everyone. Welcome. This is a meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Commerce, Economic Development, and Small Business. I'm Senator Bill Boyd-Slowen, and we're joined by Senator Sanders, Senator Ritter, and also Senator Murphy.
Thank you for having me.
We have the proxy sheets for each of the members of the committee.
Senator Elder, Proxy Galvan, Rudolph, Roloff, Velasquez, Kennedy, Hasselhoff, and Senator Bonner, and the other proxy.
Thank you very much. Okay, the first bill on the agenda is Bill S. 642 by Senator Velasquez.
An act to amend the City Administrative Procedure Act, the Executive Law, and Legislative Law in relation to the transmittal of certain records by electronic means.
Any questions? So, move it. We have a motion to move. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Proxy.
The bill passes.
Thank you very much. The second bill on the agenda is Bill S. 1972 by Senator Carlucci.
An act to amend the State Administrative Procedure Act in relation to providing information on the prevention of common regulatory violations and small business regulation penalties.
Any questions? Move the bill. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
No opposed? All in favor, the bill passes. The third bill is S. 1975, up again by Senator Carlucci.
An act to amend the State Administrative Procedure Act and the Executive Law in relation to electronic permit applications and electronic record keeping.
Any questions or comments? Got a motion to move the bill, seconded, and all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
There are no negative votes.
No negative votes, the bill passes. S. 4033 by Senator Murphy.
An act to amend the State Administrative Procedure Act in relation to providing a procedure for delay in the effectivity of proposed agency rules.
Any comments or questions? Any motion? Move the bill. Seconded. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
There are no negative votes.
No negative votes. The bill passes. S. 4328A by Senator Murphy.
An act to amend the State Administrative Procedure Act in relation to negotiated rulemaking.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Negative vote, sadly. Under duress.
No problem. So we have one negative vote. What's the final count of the proxies?
Senator Hasselhoff, she also votes nay.
Okay, two negative votes for the bill passes. Next bill is Bill S. 5330 by Senator Valesky.
An act to amend the alcohol and beverage control law in relation to promoting economic development by expanding products sold by farm cideries and authorizing such cideries as Mount Cider to other licensees for resale.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Bill is moved. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
There are no negative votes.
No negative votes. The bill passes. Senator, next bill is S-5493A by Senator LaValle.
An act to amend the Economic Development Law, the New York State Urban Development Corporation Act, the Executive Law, and the State Administrative Procedure Act in relation to the small business and business state.
Questions or comments? We have a motion to move the bill. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? No negative votes. The bill passes. We've been joined by Senator Pelosi. Thank you, Senator. The next bill is S-6495 by Senator Hort.
An act to amend the State Administrative Procedure Act in relation to enacting preventive food production tax.
Questions or comments? Motion? Motion to move the bill. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Vote on the proxy, please. All right, one negative vote. The bill passes. The next bill is S-6668 by myself.
An act authorizing the State United States Development Corporation to develop a public driven campaign promoting businesses located in New York State.
Thank you very much. Just, we actually came up with this bill We had a small business expo last year in our Fort Sam district, and a lot of the people that came there, the business owners, didn't even realize that a business owner right down the street or a couple miles away were selling the widget that they needed for their product. They were buying it from California when they could have bought it from a mile away. So we figured we needed a website to promote your products, your companies, so we could get information about where you can get products for your own business. It's a very popular idea. All in favor, say aye.
Aye. That's a smart idea.
Opposed? The bill passes. And our final bill is S-6770 by Senator Murphy.
I have to amend the fee of the Administration Procedure Act in relation to periodic review.
We have Senator Murphy with you. Senator, would you just like a quick explanation of your bill?
Yeah, sure. This bill is trying to take the, as chair of the Administrative Rules and Regulations Commission, and just try, we have 140,000 pages of rules and regulations in New York State. We're ranked 50th. Dead last in America is a business-friendly state. So what we're trying to do is get a review, a look-back period from 1920 to 30, but we're going to start from 1960, go from 1960 to 1970, from 1970 to 1980, from 1980 to 1990, and 19 to 97. Right now, we have the look-back period to 1997. So what we're trying to do is just consolidate all these rules and regulations.
Okay. Thank you, Senator.
A commendable goal. As former chair of economic development in New York City, we had to do similar. How successful we are. A commendable goal. It might be easier if you just went in there and just dug out the ones that you think are horrible and got rid of them or proposed getting rid of them. I fear that you may shut down government by just going wholesale.
Well, the idea is to some of the important ones that I'm not looking at to just disregard all the really important rules and regulations, but if they're that important, bring them back to the floor. So if we have a bill from 1920 that's still on our rules and regs that can stop someone, if it's that important, let's bring it back onto the floor and bring it up to date to 2016.
You started in a picture. If you started at 1920...
I use that as an example.
Okay. If you start with the most ancient, I could go with you. Anything that, you know, some of those, you know, just so ancient that we should have gotten rid of them long ago.
They're still on our books, though.
Yeah.
They're still on our books. And so,
where are you going to start?
Well, right now our look back period is to 97. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys. We have our commission right here. So our look back period is to 97. So I'm thinking we go from 60 forward, 1964, to do 10-year blocks, take out the really substantial rules and regs that we think that we need to keep. And obviously, we have our commission here. If this needs to go back on the floor, then we'll bring it back on the floor and revote it.
I will. You commit me to go from negative to without risk.
All right. Great progress. That's good. Well, we'll continue this. We're going to
appreciate that.
We'll continue the conversation. Obviously, we want
to. I'd love your help. If you've already done this, I'd love your help. If you've already been through the wagon wheel, you know what I mean? I'm trying to just get New York open to business. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you, Senator Boyle.
Thank you. Motion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
And final vote. The bill passes. And now we'll take a motion to adjourn. Thank you very much.
Thank you.